you supposed to be the Pillsbury Doughboy?
No, I'm making cupcakes for Kitty's bake sale.
Mm. Can I come in?
Sure.
Cool. You know, it's easier if you make something that you can cut into squares, like brownies. I mean, I'm just saying, my mom used to do it for my brother, so.
Peter Kavinsky, what are you doing here?
What, did you not read my note? I'm taking you to Greg's party.
I'm not going to that.
Yeah, you are. One, Jen is going to be there, and two, parties are in the contract.
Sorry, Peter, I can't.
Deal's a deal.
You can't what? Is that Peter Kavinsky? Little Peter Kavinsky, you're as tall as me now.
Hey, it's good to see you again, Dr. Covey.
You can call me Dan.
I'm just here to pick up Lara Jean, take her to a friend's party. The parents will be home, and I will definitely have her home early. Is it all right if we go?
Yes.
No. I can't go. I have to finish these cupcakes.
I think Kitty and I can handle some cupcakes. Why don't you go have fun with your friend, Peter Kavinsky? Get dressed, get changed. You look like a crazy lady. No drinking, no drugs, no hands.
You got it.
Nope, we're going. It's in the contract.
No, give me that back.
I am keeping it. I like your hair, Dad.
You look pretty. I'll prove it to you.